Jasaveshu, Ayaneshu, Jasaveshu, Yathabhagamavastita, Yathabhagamavastita, Bhishmameva Virakshantu,
Bhishmameva Virakshantu,
Bhavantaksarva Evahi,
Bhavantaksarva Evahi,
Ayaneshu, Jasaveshu,
Ayaneshu, Jasaveshu,
Yathabhagamavastita,
Yathabhagamavastita,
Bhishmameva Virakshantu,
Bhishmameva Virakshantu,
Bhavantaksarva Evahi,
Bhavantaksarva Evahi,
Ayaneshu Chasaveshu,
Ayaneshu Chasaveshu,
Yathabhagamavastita,
Yathabhagamavastita,
Bhishmameva eva bhirakshantu,
Bhishmameva bhirakshantu,
Bhavantak sarva eva hi,
Bhavantak sarva eva hi,
Sanjanayan harsham,
Sanjanayan harsham,
Kuru vriddhak pitamaha,
Kuru vriddhak pitamaha,
Singhanadam vinadyoshchai,
Singhanadam vinadyoshchai,
Shankham dadbho pratapavan,
Shankham dadbho pratapavan.
Tasya.
Tasya.
His.
Sanjanayan.
Sanjanayan.
Increasing.
Increasing.
Harsham.
Harsham.
Cheerfulness.
Cheerfulness.
Kuru Vriddha.
Kuru Vriddha.
The grandsire of the Kuru dynasty. Bhishma,
Pitamaha,
the grandfather, Singhanadam, roaring sound like a lion, Vinadya,
vibrating,
Uchchai,
very loudly,
Shankham, conch shell, Dadmo,
blue,
Pratapavan, the valiant.
Translation.
Then Bhishma, the great valiant grandsire of the Kuru dynasty, the grandfather of the fighters, blew his conch shell very loudly, like the sound of a lion, giving Duryodhana joy.
So, Duryodhana was doubting that my grandfather, Bhishma, is more affectionately inclined to the other party. So, he may not be lenient in fighting. So, in order to encourage Duryodhana, tasya sanjanayan harsham. I don't think that I am lenient, I am strong. Immediately, to encourage him, he blew his conch shell. Nowadays they use bugle. Formerly, the conch shells were used by the kings. And not that in modern days the fighting takes place. The poor soldiers, they come to fight, and the leaders, they remain in safety place. It is not like that. All of them came out, Kshatriya. Bhishma Dev came, Duryodhana came, Arjuna came, and face to face they had to fight. Not that the poor soldiers should fight and they would remain in a secure place. So, tasya sanjayanam harsham kuru vriddha, the oldest man in the dynasty, Kuru dynasty, Pitamaha, is the grandfather of Arjuna and Duryodhana. The Dhritarashtra's elder uncle, his father's elder brother, he was a very old man, Brahmachari, and in that old age also he was taking the risk of fighting. This is Kshatriya spirit. Not that only Dhritarashtra was escaping, not escaping, because he was physically incapable, blind. Therefore, he did not come in the battlefield. Otherwise, even Bhishma Dev, in such old age, he also came. This is Kshatriya spirit. When there is fight, there is no rest. And fight means either the other party should be killed or I shall be killed. Not that. Without any decision, the fighting will be stopped. No, that cannot be. When there is two parties, must be belligerent, one party. So decision is that either you kill me or I kill you. Not that without killing, without being killed one of us, the fighting cannot be stopped. Just like Jarasandha was fighting with Bhima. During daytime, the fighting was going on. And at night, Bhima was a guest of Jarasandha. His guest is honored, respected, all the parties. But during daytime, the fighting was going on. And this fighting went on for 28 days. Still there was no decision. Then Krishna gave hint, Bhimshan, that Jarasandha has got a defect. He is joined, two bodies joined. So if you bifurcate him, then he will be killed. So later on, Bhimshan took that policy and Jarasandha was killed. So amongst the Kshatriyas, when there is fighting, unless one party is killed, the fighting cannot be stopped. This is the battle of Kurukshetra. To see the history of the former kings and Kshatriyas, how they are determined. This is one of the qualifications of Kshatriya, not to go away from the fighting. When there is challenge of fighting, immediately a Kshatriya would accept. That is Kshatriya spirit, Ishvara Bhavanch, and ruling over others, and charitable. These are the symptoms of Kshatriya. They are described in the Bhagavad-gītā. Brahman qualification, Kshatriya qualification, Vaishya qualification, Shudra qualification. So, very nice arrangement, Vedic civilization. Everyone is guided by the superior. The Brahmana guides the Kshatriyas. The Kshatriya guides the Vaishyas. And the Vaishya employ the Shudras. Chaturvarnamaya system gunakarma vibhaga. In this way, four divisions of Brahman, Kshatri, Vaishya, they manage the whole society so nicely. The Kshatriyas, as the Kshatriyas' business was to give protection to the citizens. Similarly, Vaishya's duty was to give protection to the animals. Krishi guru kshabanijyam Vaishya karma sabhav. Vaishya, they should engage themselves in agricultural production and giving protection to the cows, especially mentioned. Goroksha. Goroksha, cow protection is one of the items of state affairs. And now there is no cow protection. Poor cows, they deliver milk and later on they become slaughtered. How much sinful the modern society is. And they still want peace and prosperity. That is not possible. The society must be divided, Brahman, Kshatri, Vaishya, Shudra, and they must execute their proper duty and the Vaishyas, they should give protection to the cows, and the Shudras, they should work under the direction of the higher three divisions. In this way, there will be nice management. Then, as it is stated during the reign of Maharaj Yudhisthira, kamang bavarsa pajanya, the nature also will help. If you keep things ordered according to the direction, then nature also will help you. Nature will give you sufficient foodstuff. Bhavarsa pajanya, kama. Whatever the necessities of life, it will be supplied by nature simply by proper pouring of water, vrishti. Actually, now the whole world is suffering for drought. There is scarcity of rain. And if the rain is stopped for 1 or 2 years more, there will be havoc. It is already there, havoc. In India there is famine because they are mostly agriculturists. So there is famine. In other countries they have got industries, but India is not so industrially advanced. So without water, nothing can be produced. Therefore, during Maharaj Yudhisthira's time, kamang bavarsa pajanya, jagnyad bhavati pajanya. If you want sufficient water, then you must perform yoga. These are the indications, direction of the Vedic wisdom. See, at the present moment, no other yoga is possible. The only yoga, Sankirtan yoga, is possible. Jaggai Sankirtanai Prayai Jajantihi Sumedas. So if this Krishna consciousness movement is taken seriously all over the world and they perform Sankirtan yoga, everything will be adjusted immediately. Everything. But these rascals will not take it. They will suffer. Otherwise, all directions are there. People have to take the advantage of direction, perfect direction, without any mistake, and they will be happy. So, we are trying to introduce this Krishna consciousness movement so that people may come to their senses, take advantage of it, and be happy. Thank you very much.